is the garage and the two roundabouts. Next heading is for Drogheda on a heading of 152 degrees. Sure, we'll do a little spin around here. Five zero. Settling out. The time is 16:23. 16:33. Okay. Navin radio, Golf Kilo Echo. Overhead, RD 2,000 feet at 16:23. Estimate Drogheda at 16:33. Frida checks. Fuel pump is off. Plenty of pressure. Radio 118.12. Engine temperature and pressure is green. Green charging and green. Direction is 150 degrees. And we are near a take. That fucking thing. And altitude 2,000 feet. Okay. 16:33. Well, I can already see the bridge actually in the distance. One of them. Okay, we need to look out for Cullen. Where's Cullen and all these windmills? There they are over to my right hand side. Quite hazy actually, but I can see them. Okay, that's them spotted anyway. So that's Cullen over to the starboard side. Direction is 140 to 140, yeah, give it time. And I can see that cement work extends to the south of the town as well. Very hazy. So that's going to be the M1 motorway. We're going to have to parallel it. Or cross over it rather, or parallel it. We're due an ETA of 16:33. Okay. And I see the M1 now below me. And confirm sighting of the second bridge, which is the 9 Arch Bridge. Two bridges, M1 motorway, cement factory to the south. Confirm this is Drada. M1 on my right hand side now. We're heading 150 degrees, matched off magnetic compass. I'm happy enough. Altitude is 1800, a little bit low. Scanning the horizon. No other traffic. Anything below us? Nope. Okay, we're safe enough. There's the retail park. Ooh.
Alfa Romeo, long finals, runway 25 at Navan, touch and go.
There's Strada Hospital. So need to head out to heading. Ooh, bumpy. 253. Actual time 16:32. Easy, girl. Easy. Navan radio, Golf Kilo Echo, overhead, Drada, 2,000 feet at 16:32, ETA, Navan airfield, 16:40. Or fall on the river. Reader checks, fuel pump is off, plenty pressure. Radio on 8.125. Engine temperature and pressure is green, charging and green. Direction 240, yes, but I want to move a little bit. Just the lake up here. And altitude is 1,900. 260, that's probably more realistic. 5. Okay, so looking out for Slane now. We're following the river, which is on our left hand side. Yep. Pass over the quarry, Slane, follow the river Boyne.
Navan, Golf Papa Romeo, switching runway direction, landing runway 09, hold stop landing. Golf Kilo Echo from Golf Papa Romeo.
Go ahead, Golf Papa Romeo.
The wind is right across the runway and it's picked up slightly, I'd say, since you left. It's not too bad, but when you have a look at it when you get back, it might be worth considering landing on 09 because you're quite sheltered in the touchdown zone from the crosswind.
Okay, thanks for the heads up, appreciate that. Golf Kilo Echo.
Okie doke, see you later.
Paris lane now. Golf Kilo Echo, overhead Slain at 2,000 feet, inbound from the east. Okay, here's the quarry. Right in front of me. That is the runway right in front of me. Golf Kilo Echo overhead, 2,000 feet, having a look at the SOC. Golf Kilo Echo descending dead side for right hand circuit 27.
Ooh.
are off, undercarriage is down, mixture is rich, carb heat is hot. Fuel pump is on, plenty and pressure. Drops down 10. Fuck. Balls of this. 2400. 1800. What height am I at? Too high, too high, too high, too high. Golf Kilo Echo, turning final 27, full stop expected. Flaps down full. Oh, park and brake set. After landing, landing light is off, didn't have it on. Flaps are up. Transponder set to standby. Fuel pump is off. Carb heat confirmed cold, RPM 1200. Avionics are off. Might need a dead check. Mixture idle cutoff.